Did you ever write a story that shook the world to its core? Did you publish an indictment of the wrong side of a war? Do you want the power to decide whose words survive? The daily's done that longer than we both have been alive. When I was the new kid, not the tried and true kid, not the love what you do kid, just new. My dad didn't go here, I've no fortune to show here, no seniors I know here like you. I applied for every club I have the interest to pursue. I tried to make a case for all the good I'm gonna do, but no one had time and no one had space. I was falling behind at the start of the race, so I changed my name to please them and bought my classmates rings. I decided I'd become the one who pulls the strings. A villa tells me to rest, says I'm constantly stressed and I'll just get depressed like before. But I still have to try, not stand idly by, so I don't have to rely on her more. I learn to flatter fears with fiction, show my canines when I smile. With a lipstick benediction, make them think I'm worth their while. I ghost her out the stories that left them in doubt as I'm pounding the pavement or fly on the wall. And I earn the kind of power only great reporting brings. I decided I'd become the one who pulls the strings. But you can love it here, where the beat of the presses makes you feel like you're at the heart of it. I just love it here, where it feels like you're printing forever and we are just part of it. This paper used to change the world, and you could do the same. You could write something important and make the readers know your name. And they love us here. Without what we write, all the prizes they earn would go unwitnessed. You could love it here. If you can't get permission, so you don't have to stay, but there's always a way if you mind what you say to still write. I can't promise success, but you're in league with the best. If the board is impressed, you'll do alright. Just keep your head and you could be the next head of the section. Learn to stay in line and you could pursue perfection. Do what I couldn't and write.